Go again. Item. 1+1. Humbling bundle. Now I find all of these damn cards. Last run would have been so much better. Definitely need some bombs if I can. I need to pick up the pace on the first. Couple. Like, once I get to Necropolis, that's when I need to slow down, not speed up. So I need to try to zoom into Necropolis. Can I buy a bomb? I don't even remember. No. I can buy this. See what the first item is. Could be Pyro. I'll take a syringe. I'm a slow boy. Last round I got cornered a lot. That was stupid. Very stupid of me. Okay, those are the bombs I wanted. I really want to see what the super secret room has. You never know. Okay. We'll fight the mini boss. Could give me a room one item. Shoop de Whoop would be nice. Floor one item. Envy's a time sucker, though. Probably takes a while to dismantle him. Thank you for the bill, though. I still think Devil Deals are the way to go for this run, because I want to get powerful fast. I don't have to wait. Good health. Let's keep this train rolling. I need a bomb. I'm base damage since I haven't taken damage. I don't really want to take damage. Hello? Took so many hits. I need more damage. Give it to me. Perfect. I'm gonna try to continue this way real quick. A bomb would be nice. The big bomb. Bomb buddy. Ooh. Ooh. That works too. Okay, let's get the hell out of here. At least I know the item room. Get that. The item room and the boss room have to be this direction. No more backtracking. Spectral Tears is so much better. Why not? It's not a bad item early on. As soon as you get some damage up, you're golden. Sure, why not? Go crazy. Something's wrong. A lot of bombs. Crawl space? I'll take Pinky Eye as well. Double secret rooms? I don't have time for secret rooms. Sadly. Stigmata is good. Once we can. Yeah. Got a lot of health. Have to give it away. Brimstone would be good with almond milk. Definitely. Please give me brimstone. If I survive this. Now I know what amnesia is. I mean, why not? Deathless should give me some stat upgrades every now and then. It's gonna be hard with the way almond milk shoots. And give me some freebies. Oh, I ruined that one. That would have been an easy one.
Lemon Party.
Biggest one's already done, and I'm happy. There's no way for me to stumble upon. Ooh. Amnesia again. Chart? How the hell does almond milk and chocolate milk work together? Hopefully it means something good. I thought that would do damage. Probably a bad combo, but let's roll with it for a minute. Doesn't seem too bad damage-wise. More trinket room? Sure. Grab that. Pick up filigree feather. Why not? Oops. This is definitely one of those times where brimstone would be really nice. I think it would synergize better than chocolate milk and almond milk. This is a room I can do death list on. I think that gave me permanent tears upgrade. Very good one, too. Drop a couple bombs. We're done. Let's go. I'm making some good time, I think. 15 minutes? 12 minutes? Even better. He's got to die. Why's it gotta be these guys? Sure. Actually, I like that. I'm getting a nice appreciation for death list. Can't really do it on rooms like this with my tears, but getting free soul hearts and big stat upgrades like that. It's pretty good. This is a room that I don't care for deathless though. floors sucking a little bit too much time out of me. Well, I found the item room. That's good. Midas touch is good. I like spider mod. Give me. There we go. That'll help me figure out how much health enemies have. It actually, I think, would improve death list. Come on. Please, God, open up. I don't like that. Just kill everything. Don't care about death. Speed now. Probably should have waited until these guys popped up. Mr. Dolly. Spirit of the night. I would really like flying. Thank you. And we're making decent time here. Oh, sweet. I can hold two more trinkets now. I need to do the bomb trick on you. Enemies that spawn more enemies ruin Death's Touch. Am I saying Death's List? I wonder how many times I said that. Oh, I can fly. Forgot. Give me a tier raid up again. Sure. Quickly scour for the item room. Ooh, a library. Could be really worth it. Well, one thing's guaranteed. think with my kind of tears, telepathy would be better. The damage up could be nice, but like I have large range and I spit out so many little mini chocolate milk. About death bliss too. Sure. Three runes. Let's leave. We'll grab this Hematemesis bill. Cool. Definitely going faster than before. Not gonna make boss rush, but just barely. Undo this for a second. Damage it. Okay. That worked out. Defense. This will give me a boss item? No. Just a ton of money. Actually, don't really want to grab this. There you go. I love this speed. Yeah, we're done. Let's go. Whoop. Walked right into that. What we got? I think we gotta go. Already found Guppy's Paw on this run, I think. Unless that was the last one. I think that might have been the last one. Oh well. And this is a damage run, I think. tell if I'm spawning ocular. I am. Sweet. Not what you like to see. That is what you like to see.
Yera.
Go. Could skip the boss. 5 minutes. No. Please? Please open. Hello? Take the pact. Nice. Okay, we have like 4 minutes. Less than 4 minutes. Let's go. Go away. Isn't the way. Let me in. Come on, come on. Okay, you suck. Secret rocks? No. As far as I could tell. Algis. Algis could be really good. Like that. Luck up, okay. Mother him. Definitely resistance. Okay. What do you got for me? Definitely hop in here. Okay. Have another key. Wafer. Very nice. No items. I mean, probably not Minecraft. Another gulp. That makes like three. Sure. Okay. Can you get secret rooms in this world? Never actually looked. I have the bombs. So, no, okay. In case I die, let's put this back to a good number. One, two, three. Goal. Ocular Rift, really, it's a hell of a boss killer, as long as you can pop it multiple times. Hello, gentlemen. I want to pop Algis, but not really taking that many hits, especially with Wafer. Maybe it is time. Yep, we'll go Algis. Shit.
did it.
Blind rage. Okay. The rest of this fight would just be for fun, so let's go Isaac and just finish it off. The hell? I didn't even see what hit me. Disappointed in myself if I die. Ooh, a tier 8 upgrade. Oh, I'll take it. The dice room. Would have been probably a good run for me to try to focus on getting gulp pills, but I don't have the bottle of pills. If I did, I'd be down. Come on, Ocular Rift.